Hello and welcome to the Cranky Old Gamer. Today we are going to play through Burial at Sea Episode 1, the first major DLC released for Bioshock Infinite. Now, there has also been Clash in the Clouds. Didn't pay attention, didn't care. It's a series of arena challenge combats. Boring as fuck, don't care. Burial at Sea actually has a story, which is the only thing I care about, so let's get started. Medium, I guess. I don't care. Alright, now why are we going up into Columbia when we should be going down into Rapture? This is a blind playthrough, by the way. Never played it. I mean, I've played Bioshock Infinite, obviously. Played the shit out of it.
We're closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
Why do I have a bobblehead of... Never mind.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Once again, this is a blind playthrough, so... I know it's very short. It's supposedly an hour and a half.
Miss?
2 hours.
Elizabeth.
Ooh, already got my vigors.
You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans.
You just assume she's dead.
No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Oh. Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
Okay. Really? Oh, ho, ho, ho. We are starting. Oh, it is beautiful.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
But I want to. Oh, my God. Oh, the whale. Oh, I love it. Fucking huge grouper. Okay. On one hand, it's gorgeous. It's giving me chills looking at Rapture again. On the other hand, I'm a fish geek. I snorkel. That's way too deep for turtles. Just saying.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business.
It's so beautiful!
I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
Afternoon.
How you doing? Under the coffers with Andrew Ryan. Couture, because you're not one of them. Rapture Woman. Time-saving wonders. What the fuck is she holding? Okay. Rapture. Luxury you've earned. Lusts. Giggity. What we got? Okay. The models are certainly better than they were in Infinite. I like soaking in the details, so.
An autograph?
Well, okay. Maybe if you're offering. Okay, they're not that much better. The faces are just...
Ryan, he's a big fish in an old...
Look at these two canoodling.
Anything you say, pal.
If I was only being... Why just one city? Why not two, eh? Why not three?
God, it's so amazing just to see Rapture pre-fall.
I heard about your little friend. Such a shame. If we were all made from common clay, then Einstein would have remained a patent clerk. It's our responsibility. He looks so sad. Well, I love him for who he is, not for what he does.
Yes, I'm fucking around. Chill out. I'm not diving in. Again, I've heard that, Yes, run in circles.
The way to my heart is philosophical transcendence.
Run.
Just a matter of time before Ryan's ghouls round up anybody.
Emancipated children! Emancipated ideas.
Look what happened to Frank Fontaine.
Anyway, yes, I am... I understand that this game is... at most, 2 hours long.
Hey.
Three if you really push it. It's so weird they're closed off. I didn't know they had grates on them before.
What happened to these children? What are they?
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
What the hell? They look like... they're wearing masks. That's weird. Anyway, so yeah, I am going to absolutely take in the sights and fuck around and
we're just men
listen
and women
to conversations.
Power. You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be happy.
In what country is there a place for men like me? Men who refuse to say yes to the doubters and the parasites.
Yes, yes, but even Andrew Ryan takes a vacation.
When? New mode jet postal.
You got all day.
Can I loot your bag? No. Okay. Hey.
What you mean?
Hi, buddy.
Some kind of machine.
What the? I never had that ability in BioShock 2. That's awesome! Sander Cohen, why even ask? Yeah, okay, fine. Whiner.
Otherwise, it's just a knee-jerk response.
Get on with it. Do you have any idea how valuable my time is?
Oh, look at what we found!
Ryan's been good to me. Few are the patrons who truly understand the struggle of the artist. But even I was a little leery when he shuttered Fontaine's business and sent that bald buck to a grave deep in the briny. But when Ryan buried all of Fontaine's pals in that department store, someone had to find a home for all those freshly minted orphans. And if I turned a dollar or two in the process, you can hardly blame me for doing well by doing good.
Art, science, and industry. Not a bad aspiration. I'm sorry, have I bored you, Elizabeth? Whiny little bitch. Come on. Ooh. Andalusian arms.
DeWitt? The Hostick sees you, he'll toss you out on your ass again.
Hey, Mary. Everything okay?
Did you hear that Andrew Ryan...
Got some nerve showing your face around here, pal.
What did I do? I'm gonna eat your donuts. No? Alright, maybe not.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Really? Well, that's a way to
Then let me mind my own business.
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Okay. She's a sassy little thing. He always punches the buttons!
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise.
Fishies.
You were playing the tables. And
she disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshment, sir?
Oh.
Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
The fuck was that? Oh, It's teleport. Like, he's gonna be a spider splicer. Oh my god, I just want to explore!
How am I going to work with my leg all busted up like this? Foreman says I should...
What you making? Pneumo!
Seems so far behind us.
I hope.
Whoa! Apparently when I sprint, Elizabeth takes the fuck off.
I don't have all the feelings and drawbacks other people have. You know, emotions.
Poof! They're all gone.
Go in here.
Good day to you, ma'am.
And it'd be really creepy. Eh! Let me go. Oh, invisible wall.
Why not?
Hey. A maintenance shed with a code. I wonder if I'll find
whatever that barber did to you.
Hey.
Are you in the know?
Yes, I've played the first few games.
Imposing, but he's a gentle giant.
Sure.
Do you know all he does for Rapture? These metal jets are the hands that maintain Rapture, digging the foundation out of the seabed and guiding structural supports into place. Where do these metal mysteries come from? Sorry, chum, that's a Ryan Industries trade secret. Now you know.
You don't know shit.
To what possible end? They can't both be right.
If she feels so strong, that
she's been with her. And this is sound.
Try it again.
As when you were here, the only thing different.
You all right there, buddy?
The only thing new.
Okay.
That's what the parasites want.
Another one. Hey, you got an issue with my food pen? You're welcome to put on an apron.
I like German food, actually. It's delicious. Aha! Aw, that's kind of cheating, don't you think?
I had all of these visions before coming down here of Utopia.
We'll give you the code, so you don't have
every
to listen.
Every man with his hand on the great chain, the wheel of progress turning. Every cliche you can imagine. And what is the first thing that happens when I open up shop? Petty thievery. Now I have to lock all my valuables in the closet. Remember 2076. It's the problem with coming to Utopia, is that it still has the people.
Alright. So, yeah, that's kind of cheating, the whole... Here, you don't actually have to listen to this. We'll give you the code right out.
Tip. I don't think these supermen know the meaning of the word.
I understand why Ryan wants to lock all of Fontaine's men up in that department store, but why
are you children?
Should we have to feed them? Isn't a prisoner
you're,
just
you're built like children,
inside?
But you talk
don't
like
you
adults.
Do I mean hang them all?
Okay. Not only am I exploring, but, like, I don't...
How do they work?
Something about stem cells.
What's a stem cell?
Who do I look
it's
like?
It's the rapture worms. Or the atom worms. Broke bitch. I'm kidding. Alright. I suppose I ought to at some point... No. 2076. And it's empty. I got a dollar!
What's the matter, man?
When Ryan take over Fontaine Futuristics, sin of a terrible violence. Splicers are burning each other to bits. Lucky ones are not killed, sent to Department Store Prison instead. Suchon thinks
Persephone.
He dead man too.
Mr.
But
DeWitt,
Ryan comes
I'll find
to
my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Good salary. Work for Ryan. How much salary, asks Suchon.
I kind of want to watch
Ryan
the dance. That's kind of neat.
Funny.
All right, well...
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. It says it's sponsored by the artist struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
Okay. There's three local stores. You can choose your... Okay. Yeah, I don't care. I'll just go and explore them. How hard could it be?
What brung you to Rapture?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt.
What's this one?
Are you in the know? You've doubtlessly sampled products from Fontaine Futuristics. But do you know why Ryan Industries saved it? Frank Fontaine, business leader and benefactor of mankind? Or was he the best friend the parasite ever had? Were you aware his businesses were a front for a smuggling ring?
No.
And were you also fooled by his supposed charity work? At his free clinic, patients became test subjects, and his orphanages were places that children disappeared into and never came out.
Dun, dun,
Once
dun!
Once they learned the truth, Rapture's Central Council called for the arrest of Fontaine Futuristic's owner. But, a coward to the end, Fontaine found a hail of bullets preferable to facing justice. The council asked that Ryan Industries assume the burden of stewardship of Fontaine's ill-gotten assets. And Andrew Ryan accepted that burden for the people of Rapture. Now all citizens can enjoy these products, free of criminal taint. Now you know.
I like my things free of taint. Alright. Yeah, I hated the book Rapture. It was absolutely crap. Mouse went wild. That was me. That was not the game. The book Rapture was absolutely awful, but it gave you a lot of really good.
Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask.
Just punch it out.
Leave the distractions to me.
Prometheus! Oh, sorry. Anyway, it was really terribly written. Like, there was a lot of really good backstory, and you learned a lot.
Has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
Excuse me. Lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? An original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
Cohen sends those masks out in some kind of box.
Like a box that says Cohen?
Damn. Must be somewhere else.
Oh, I would like so much to understand.
In this piece, Cohen intended to show us the struggle of the great man, condemned to breathe the swampy air of the parasite.
You see all that in that little picture?
Yes, in fact. Now, did your companion go...
Oh, what's this one? Oh, please, it's so beautiful.
Ah, crap, I got drunk.
Oh, my dear, that is something truly extraordinary. Shall I explain?
Oh, yes, please. Tell me everything. You're so knowledgeable. Why, you must be an artist.
Where the fuck is the mask?
I don't know. But I'm no Sander Cohen.
Do you have anything of your own that you could show me?
Well, yes.
Given
right
I don't...
Over here.
God damn it. Where is your mask, fucko?
You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your side. Until tomorrow.
Finding a stupid mask.
Well, gee, I am. Fontaine's was my favorite department store. What's the big idea with Ryan sinking it?
Well, that's an example of a few bad eggs ruining it for the rest of us. Rapture was being undermined by a growing number of undesirable types. Where would you put them?
Ryan just hates competition.
Bessie, You know as well as I do, these decisions come from the entire Central Council. If you can't trust the Council, who can you trust?
I suppose.
Where's your damn mask?
Find another shop.
Where to next? Rapture Records and the Golden Rule are both downstairs.
All right. Is it gonna make me check all of them? Is it gonna be one of those where the mask isn't there until I have checked all three? And then whatever the third one is, the mask is there.
Welcome, please. Have a look around.
You see that dish I walked in with? Well, you give her the start treatment, pal. That'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
Really?
The center
gotta
cover's
find
on...
that box.
Excuse me, sir.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
Nothing.
Right out of her coffin in twilight.
Only one place left.
Did you think we wouldn't notice?
I can assure you that...
The assurances of a grave robber are of no interest to me. If you hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
Shut up, talk this trash. I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp! I'll see to it they hear that.
Get your hands off me! Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Nothing?
No.
Okay, can I take
one the... place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
I want to jump! I want to jump so bad! I won't. I'll be good. Alright, so what's the last place? Rapture Records? A tobacconist.
Dr. Steinman told me he uses my picture to judge facial symmetry.
Darling, that line actually.
Well, hello.
Everything by Sander Cohen. Crystal Clemens, Passion, James Mason. Okay.
Welcome.
Hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course.
Yes, of course.
By Trinet, but of course covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Beyond the Sea. Good song.
Where is he hiding that box?
It's not really hiding.
There you are, you little son of a bitch.
Before thought, before logic, purely sensual.
The finest music touches us in places.
That we never knew existed.
Yes.
Can you turn it up? Oh, it's so intoxicating.
I see how awkwardly dirty he gets with her. Jesus.
Powerful and masculine. Oh, yes. When... I must go. I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing.
Is he pitching a tent? Yeah, a little bit. A little bit.
Located the mask.
Third time's the charm.
All right. It's best we head back to Cohen's.
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeepers. You'd be got a bit of the grifter in you.
For that, you can thank my father.
Oh, yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
You don't say. Alright, guys, this video is reaching about the half-hour point. So, I think we're going to leave it here with
Cohen. What kind
of field you in?
Field?
Yeah, you know, occupation.
Alright, I'll wait for them to
stop.
Can't
imagine what kind of employment would lead you to tag along on a job like this.
I suppose you could say I work in debt collection.
Alright, guys. Check out my Facebook, facebook.com/thecrankyoldgamer, and please do check out my Twitter, crankyoldgamerx. I am still active on both of those quite often. And I will continue putting out videos. I will do the entire run of Burial at Sea. Burial at Sea. We will start off episode 2, walking into Cohen, Sander Cohen's CD Club. Not sure what just happened. Out of nowhere, my screen dropped. But it didn't stop playing or recording. Anyway, we'll see you with episode 2.